You are so handsome. I miss you so much.
I miss you.
I can't wait to see you.
Damn, I can't wait to see you.
Oh, we made it home, guys. Let's say hi to Mike. I haven't seen him in 2 weeks. Hey. Ah! I miss you.
Oh, I love you.
How'd you get home so fast?
I mean, I drove to the airport, so it was easy. Oh, baby. You are the freaking cutest. This looks amazing. I'm so glad I'm home. Come on, let's go cuddle on the couch. Hurry up.
I missed you. I had to brush my teeth. I missed you. Aren't you excited to watch football on the couch?
Oh, I'm so happy to be home. We just get to watch football. Can't believe you got me a card. Oh, this is so cute. Welcome home. I miss you. Love you to the moon and back. Oh, I'm so happy to be home.
And I want a dog, so we should get a dog.
We would, but we can't have it in this apartment. We would have to move, and we love our place too much to move.
No, please don't. Please, please, please. I'm literally trapped in the blanket. Stop.
I hate you so much.
Ow. Would you be mad if I, like, tied your hair together?
Yes, I would be mad. You're naked. I'm gonna show them. I'm gonna expose you.
It's fine.
Give them what they want. I can't breathe.
Yes, you can.
I can't breathe.
Yes, you can.
Stop, seriously. Seriously, I've missed this couch.
We talked about this.
Much.
We talked about this. You're not gonna wear anything besides Seahawks gear inside of our home.
As happy as
only
I am to be
Seahawks
home.
Gear.
As happy as I am
only
to be home.
Only Seahawks gear inside of home.
I do want to show you guys everything you missed since the last video. So enjoy the rest of this video with my family. Grandma Pop Quiz. What is this? What song is my shirt from?
Why am I smelling mint cake?
How should I know?
God, because maybe because it's Beyonce.
I know.
Quavo with no chissa. Chissa sometimes I go
yeah,
hard.
I'm not a big Beyonce.
It's Formation. And I'm disappointed.
I'm a country girl.
Okay, get out. Whoa, it's windy. Ooh, it's chilly too. All right, y'all, it is the annual family bowling day. Go ahead. And our cousins are coming too. Let's go. Who wins every year?
Aaron.
Aaron does.
I do.
Are you serious? You have a bowling bag? Hey, no pressure, but if you don't hit this, we win. Damn it!
Woo! Wedding day! And mom's in her robe. But your makeup looks cute. Oh my god. Guys, I honestly look like a piece of shit, but it's whatever. I honestly could use some makeup, but I've never worn makeup and I don't know how to put it on, so I'm just,
no,
gonna,
you look good.
Just gonna let it live.
I'm gonna go grab some champagne. Do you want any?
No, thank you. I'm not
no?
A champagne lover.
Dad, are you ready? What are you doing?
I'm ready.
No, you're not.
She's wearing a purple robe.
You guys, we gotta leave in you told me to hurry up.
2:30.
Wedding's at 2:30.
Don't get too close.
No, though it's already 2:00.
We're leaving in 30 minutes. How long is it gonna take in the shower?
Okay, well let's go, Dad. Fix that hair. Yeah, okay. Now we're talking.
Bye.
Now we're talking. Aaron, you looked okay. The dogs,
okay,
dogs,
PK?
Dogs.
Hey, PK.
Why is that my fault?
Diesel,
you just left the door
dog
open.
You are. Come here. Oh, we have a dog.
Hi. How are you? You look so cute.
You
I know there's like makeup everywhere. Aaron literally just opened the door and the dogs ran out.
The dogs are gone. I'm going on a wild hunt.
Get him, Lauren.
You look hot. You look good.
Thank you. You look beautiful. Seriously. How are you a mom? Oh my god. You look like you're in the musical Chicago. All that jazz. Mark, I like your suit too.
If anything but death separates me from you, the word of the Lord.
You ever hear the saying, time or not? Well, this is the literal thing.
Woo! Yes! Flowers. Get the flowers. There we go.
I said it's after Thanksgiving. Dad, what CD can we start listening to?
Cheetalicious Christmas.
Cheetalicious Christmas, we just wanna wish.
My favorite is by JT. Merry Christmas.
Or?
My Only Wish by Britney Spears. That's the only Christmas song we ever need to listen to.
The bridal party is taking photos right now. Everyone else is pre-gaming at what we call Dave's Bar, which is really just my neighbor's basement. So they're in here somewhere.
Party's already here.
This is the reception.
We already toasted. You missed it.
It's called what?
Smurfist.
Here, I'll take it with you, Dad. To Coley and Pat. Wish you were here. We'll see you in 2 minutes.
Coley and Pat. This is unbelievable.
So I know it up until then.
Right, let's practice up until then.
So Dad, we all start.
Right,
5, 6, 7, 8.
1, 2, 3, 4. Do it to the music.
Where
it goes.
I am. Take your dress off! Yeah!
When she first told me about Pat, I imagined this handsome, striking, tall, beautiful gentleman. I met him. I know I wouldn't be the person I am today without either of you, and I'm honored to have you guys in my life.
Oh my God.
Just watching her, it breaks his heart, 'cause he already knows he'll be like this for long.
Morning, y'all. I passed out after the wedding. Everyone else went back over to the Tebow's, my neighbors, and I'm actually going there right now because we're having a Snuggie party. Yes! The reason that I'm a little late is because I just posted the latest video, so if you guys haven't seen it, go check it out. It's super freaking cute. It's me, like, leaving Mike, and it's just, like, adorable and funny, and I hope you guys like it, so go watch that. Okay, let's go say hi. Good morning!
Morning!
You guys are all looking cute. I know, seriously, I'm the present this year, guys. Oh, I like that. It looks good. Oh, Donna, where's yours?
I'm still cooking!
Every day of her wedding.
Mom, yours looks so cute. Erin, she's such a dragon.
It's a dinosaur!
Oh my God, this looks so good. I'm talking about you. Lauren's is my favorite, I'm gonna be honest. Yep.
Get
older, there it is. Bride and groom made it! Mom, you look so cute. Come watch the Grinch with us. Erin's making fun of you for how you say my name. She says you say like PK or what does he say?
Mike just says it differently than we do. Like we'll be like, oh PK, and he'll be like PK. Like
you're having a problem with the southern draw.
No, yeah, it's a southern draw.
It's like PK. Like it's like it's like when people go like Best Buy and they like emphasize it. Or like hash browns. Like
I don't think you say it like that, Mike. I don't think you do.
Well, we'll vote. Mom, Dad.
I can't hear anything.
Grandma, what do you think? Does he do it?
I have heard him do it.
This has been a fake.
Wait, have y'all ever heard that? Does Mike say PK?
Yeah.
You're never gonna hear Mike the same way again. Hi, babe, I love you. They love you too. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. Give this video a big thumbs up. Remember to subscribe to the channel and
remember to smile.
Because it's worth it. Okay.
One is true.
Your ass looks great, babe.